on October 14th, to be exact. Prince Wilhelm was leaving town and never coming back. There were 30 men aboard her. There was goods down in the hold on the night when the Willie went down. The pilot stood upon the bridge, but how was he to know? The Sinclair tug that crossed her bow held a barge in tow, and the cable caught the Willie, and it opened up a hole on the night when the Willie went down. They all tried hard to save her when she headed to her grave. Every effort made to save her has all been in vain. Now she lies there on the bottom like some old abandoned bride on the night when the Willie went down. They have written off the cargo that was bound for Amsterdam and left it there for salvage crews to claim it if they can. So they're bringing up the treasure that she carried down below on the night when the Willie went down. They say that she is jealous of a crew that all was saved. Why they never even got wet feet when she went to her grave. Well, the captain lost his charter and the cabin boy did too on the night when the Willie went down. They say a ship gets haunted like the old Mary Celeste and searches for another crew before her soul can rest. So one by one they're shanghaied as they dive upon a wreck on the night when Willie went down. It was in October, the Ides to be exact. Prince Wilhelm was outward bound and never coming back. The weather, it was cloudy, it was cool before the mast on the night when the Willie went down. On the night when the Willie went down. On the night.